going to Money in the Bank.
Drew, Sheamus, you both failed to qualify for the Money in the Bank ladder match. Yet, you both demand inclusion, and I can see why. The Money in the Bank contract signifies and guarantees a championship match anytime, any place, and with its overwhelming 85% success rate, I get it.
Pierce, this might come as a shock, but nobody gives a damn about numbers and statistics.
Stats man is going to be mad about
you want that. Some numbers? Here's some numbers. If Drew McIntyre isn't putting that Money in the Bank ladder match, there's a 100% chance I'm going to beat someone's ass tonight.
All right, yeah, huh? Big D, big ego there, huh? Let me explain something to you, fella. Putting you in that match would be but one of the biggest mistakes in the history of WWE, because you know you bottle it like you always do. Let's take it from someone like me, yeah? Who has successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank contract. As opposed to somebody who has been cashed in on. You, my friends, I guarantee will be 15% of a failed cash in.
Okay, gentlemen, need I remind you we're out here for a reason. Seth freaking Rollins from Raw already qualified for the ladder match. And let me remind you, it was an opportunity that both of you had last week.
Yeah, it was a qualifying match here on Friday Night SmackDown. And boy, these two beat the hell out of each other. As physical a match as you'll ever see. And because of this right here, which you're about to see, both men using chairs, a double disqualification.
Sheamus grabbed the chair first. Drew answered. They hit each other at the same time, and then things spilled over afterwards.
And because of this and the brawl and the double disqualification, neither Drew or Sheamus would qualify for Money in the Bank. But they promised there would be a fight, and boy, was there ever.
Absolutely. 20 men had to separate the two. These two men know each other very well. Big opportunity on the line.
And a big decision right now for Pierce.
Gentlemen, I have reviewed that footage time and again, and I have consulted with WWE management, and I am here tonight to tell you that we have made a decision. It is official. Sheamus, you're in.
Yes!
Holy hell, Juice.
Yes!
Oh my God! How does it feel, Drew, you big, dirty, hairy bollocks, huh? To know that you're second best to the Celtic Warrior, you know what I mean? I am going to the Money in the Bank, and you are staying at home on your ass. Here in the Isle of the Scots, I'll win the contract. And I'll cash it in!
Well, Sheamus should have kept his mouth shut. Drew McIntyre. And now Adam Pearce tried to separate these two, but McIntyre, he promised if it wasn't him, he was going to race
Drew,
him out.
Drew.
My next sentence was literally going to be, Drew McIntyre, you're in too.